I haven't even had time to post about the M-2 on the Chicago Line's Facebook page. We got a CSX showing up. So this one might be the M560. I'm not 100% sure. Actually, it might be a Dash9 later. Or no, it's a Dash8. Yeah. 7916.
Cool, Dash8. Leader too. Second rear train in a row in just a matter of minutes. By the low dish light too, something good.
I believe this is a Dash9 later. Yep. Got some good stuff coming. We got a Mesa 9169 and a Dash8 on the manifest. Don't exactly remember the number right now. Although, of course, lots of good trains eastbound have all taken Newcastle subs. Military train and Spirit of Cincinnati. Oh well. Ah, yes, there is the trash train smell. Dash 9 leading a Dash 8 here. I think it's B728. That's what they were saying. So, it's got, this is rare. Just found out 7012 is trailing an I-165. So that's very rare as well. So, this is amazing rail fan day. Mace leader, yeah, I know I'm being stupid, but that Mac, or the double,
the NSF Mac is going to be blocked by this otherwise, so here we are. There's like five of us over here. It's a Dash 8 too. This is my first time I've actually ever been on this side of the track. It's kind of weird. Luckily they had a cool engineer honking at us and everything, so. Really, 32N was at like 197 when this guy's light showed up. Interesting. Some nice rolling stock on this guy as well. Don't know end in sight and their daughter right, so I am glad that I went on this side. He's here. I think. Oh no, DPU is what they're pointing at. I can see the end. This was a useless crossing. All right. Well, we were just stupid for no reason. I mean, we're all still a safe distance away, but. It's kind of cool though, because like I said, I've never been on this side of the track, so. Mixed freight, possibly M560. Know by the power because M560 has a Dash 8. Looks like a Dash 8 though, so I think that is M560. Yep. It says CM40-8. Ah, I just saw someone try and beat the train. Oh, check out that Chessy one. There's another Chessy right there. Near Central there as well. There's old Conroe. I don't know why, but the whole town so far is just like English. No matter where we are, it smells like cow manure for some reason. Wasn't like that last year. Check out that cool old Canadian National one there. Pretty nice. We'll be right back. southern car. Another chassis system coming up. Train of the day, either Dash8 or Dash9 liter. Wow, double Dash8.
guy is stopping. That's not good. Hopefully he'll clear before he stops, but if not, hopefully we'll get a center beam or something. I don't think I see the end, but I might. Let's hope we get lucky with the type of car that stops in front of us. There are a couple center beams coming up. They're loaded though. No. Alright, ends right there. We're good. I'll just have to move down. But the end is in sight, so that's good. Center beams and the end is in sight. We're in a pretty good position. Well, at least it's center beams. Second time seeing that unit this year. It'll be a M635 as well. Oh yeah, that's definitely M635. Just smelling, guys.